This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut. Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn. Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Got any herbs you're willing to...
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
hyper-eyed Hellraiser.
Bread today.